In this video, we'll be demonstrating the basic assembly instructions for any jetter conversion kit used with any pressure washer. Every pressure washer comes with a pressure washer hose, and you attach your pressure washer hose to your pressure washer just as the normal setup recommends. From that point, where you would normally attach your trigger gun and wand, we'll attach a ball valve with quick connects. From that point, we're going to attach the 5-foot jumper hose, and then we're going to attach that to the hose reel. In this particular case, we've already mounted the hose reel to the hand carry caddy and installed our jetter hose. The next step and the final step is to install your jetter nozzle. You have three different nozzles with every kit: a ram, a laser, and a rotary. And now we're going to assemble our jetter conversion kit. The first step is to attach the high pressure washer hose to the outport of your pressure washer. The next step is to attach the provided ball valve to the end of the pressure washer hose. This takes the place of the trigger gun and allows you to control water flow. The next step is to attach the jumper hose to the other side of the ball valve, and then attach the other side of the jumper hose to the base of the reel. In this particular case, we've already installed the reel and hose onto the hand carry stand. Finally, we select the appropriate nozzle for the task at hand. In this particular case, we're going to use a laser nozzle. And we install that right onto the threads of the jetter hose using a small amount of Teflon tape.